I do things because I have to do them, because I just feel like I need to make them, because there's a certain image or something. If I could articulate them to you, and if I can maybe explain them really well to you, I probably wouldn't be making them. I make them because it's more of a feeling. Movies are meant to be more like a like an experience. They're meant to go through you, to change you or something, move you in some way. There's no right or wrong reaction. I've never felt anything. If you dislike the movies, if you get nothing from them, I don't think that's wrong. I think that that's what it is. It's, and if you love the movies and they mean a lot to you, I think that makes me really happy, and I think that that's also correct. I just never felt, I was never the type of person that wanted to argue for my films, or never felt the need to justify their existence. They just exist in a perfect, in perfection. Do you know what I mean? They just, they are what they are.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody for my own. I'm so lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. Wish I had someone to call on the phone. Now I'm a soldier, a lonely soldier, away from home, through no wish of my own. That's why I'm lonely. I'm Mr.
I had written a script about this pig named Trotsky. The name of the script was What Makes Pistachio Nuts, and it was about a pig that they would put adhesive on its hooves and ride it up walls. And then my house burnt down, and I lost the script. But actually, what happened was, I found my computer was burnt. I sent it to a place at NASA to try to retrieve the data, spent $10,000 on it, and all I got back was a single sentence. It said, the speech is pointless, the finger is speechless. And it was a strange thing that happened. I sat down on the couch and I started imagining nuns jumping out of airplanes, nuns riding bicycles in the clouds. I started to come up with this idea based on certain images, and the story kind of unfolded from there, and the narrative and everything.
I'm down on my knees. I'll basically like I saw it almost as like a book of photos or something, like when you go to someone's house and they show you like photographs, like family photos, and there's a picture of like your mom on the toilet, and or your father, like I don't know, your brother, or like, you know, visiting like a statue somewhere, or like your dog that's dead, but they're kind of random.
Yeah.
And but so I was thinking, you know, but there's like a narrative that develops, you know, through this. There's like a cohesion, and that was like the idea of the movie. So I just wanted to set things up, and I wanted to just document it, and make sense of it later.
Gonna be alright. Sleep, my darling, and don't you wake till morning comes and the day breaks. Sleep, my darling, and don't you wake till morning shines through. Sleep, my darling, and it's gonna be fine. You will see that you will be mine. Sleep.